What's up guys, Sal again. Today we're gonna work a little bit more off the seatbelt position, specifically what to do if a guy pulls you up and you can't get to the body lock we worked last time. So I'm gonna shoot a single leg on coach here and he's gonna get back to his wizard and split my power up here, boom. I'm jumping to my body lock here. This time, when I go to step in the middle and turn, he's staying strong here, butt back. I can't really generate any motion. So what I'll do instead is I'll do a little crow hop in, and my right leg is gonna go behind coach's right foot, and then I'm gonna go to my pick, so it'll look like this. Right there. Here it is again. I'm shooting my single, boom. He's pulling me up, right to my seatbelt, right? All I'm doing is stepping in with this right foot, and we're going right to the pick. Here, a little limp at the end. That's it. Take your time with this one, get some reps in, and have some fun.